that should have been playable. Because they hit the ball and then it went out that way. It was, if the ceiling wouldn't have been there, it would have just kept going. So it would have been out anyway. Blonde in the middle with a, yeah, with a black headband. Huh? It's scrappy. Oh. That's all right, Margaret. Take it off.
Somebody told me we were taking pictures over there.
We're not bad for a small school. There you go. Good shot, Alexis. Pick it up! Come on, girls, get your head in the game! Almost got her. Yeah.
Okay, baby. Take it off. Take it off.
Take it off, baby. Is that your daughter?
No. Your face, Sam.
Okay.
Your face.
She's got a good swing to her.
Yes, she does.
Call doubles.
Well,
that's all right.
And it's a
senior
advantage.
Yeah. Well, at least they're consistent because they're not calling them on us either.
Yeah.
And they're not calling them on you guys.
Hands on the wrap.
Yeah, this one here is not. very good at calling. I think he's only called one double that I've seen.
sorry, I forgot to take it. They moved on.
Yeah, she told me, I was like, no way you're not.
She is. You wouldn't expect it.
No, not at all.
She's good on defense, too. But she plays the horror, too.
That's what I think she was.
Yeah, this is for winter silver.
Pretty good.
Not bad for her, too. Still coming in here competing with 4 and 5.
I don't think I'm in here like, oh, we've been close and then they're all holding
on. No, they've got a good solid defense. We just need more firepower.
You guys did run out.
Yeah, we beat them in one set. We should have beat them in more, but we made too many errors.
They're good.
We had a good defense going against them, and we were digging everything they were throwing at them. But we served 5 points out of bounds in a row. I mean, come on. You can't win if you don't get the serve right.
It was a silly mistake.
But they didn't blow us out either.
They all take some up on the ball game.
Yeah.
Like, guys not to go like, no more than like 45 minutes, and then girls are like an hour, 20 hours.
Yeah, you start getting this thing where they're hitting and they're blocking it, so then they start pushing the ball back and forth. Yeah. All right, put the beast up there.
Oh, she's on me.
Yeah. Yeah! Oh, he saw that one. Yeah. There were so many doubles going on and he stopped calling. That's the second double he saw today. Some really good volleys.
Good swing! You like to target people in this one.
He had one girl on the face on Wednesday. Matt Burton.
I'm going to have like two concussions in like 2 days.
Okay.
I'm going to get like two concussions in 2 games. In 2 weeks.
Come on, Marjorie. Just focus on getting the ball over the net. He's jumped a lot of serves in the net this time. Alright, let's go, Goodson! Pick it up! Getting a good first set, which sets up a bad set. Mm-hmm. All she can do is push it over.
Well,
for for at least for our team, because our libero is one of our good hitters. So depending on who's on the front, and well, I guess where they're at when they're setting the ball for that third touch or second touch, if it's way back here, then more chance of an error is going to hit somebody else. They'll set the libero, so at least we'll get it back there.
But the guys, I think we've never seen someone set the libero.
Well, usually with guys, you're going to have a bigger school anyway. You're going to have a lot of taller guys, yeah, for your outsides and your middles.
When we have a team like that and we go back here, our outsides are both like the 20-foot line and we'll hit the ball from the front.
Yeah, but usually when it's out here like this, our outside hitter, who's located to the back, is the one that's setting. So then she has to set it to the libero. But usually the libero tries to set the outside hitter on the back row. Our setter's come a long way since last year. Because she's real a couple inches. Like, she's a sophomore this year. And she started setting her junior or her freshman year. She made a set over there.
She started last year?
Yeah. That was a good play. But see, she gets a good set and she gets rotated out. Their number 13 is a good power hitter.
He just hit over the block, so you can't really do much about that.
We just gotta get the block out and hopefully distract her.
At least give you more time to get the ball.
Yeah, their number 13 played middle last year. And then when their big outside hitter graduated last year, they moved her to outside. So she was a better outside hitter than she was in the middle.
She got up there.
But Alexa should be an outside hitter. She shouldn't be a middle. Normally. Just that we don't have anybody with any size to play middle. It's unfortunate that Alexis is good at middle three.
You know, you think her open it.
She's not a middle blocker, she's a middle hitter. That can ball sometimes.
Why? Why is that blocker? Just pulled off the net.
The only time my side blocks is when the setter is over there, and the setter in the middle will both come over and block. For whatever reason, I don't know.
Did you always have the first thing that's
there? We're a small school. We have a very limited number of people.
You're right, that number is six. Why would you block the number?
Sorry, I'm ready for this to be over with anyway.
Where are you?
In the back over here. shit like that. Feed it to Alexis.
Y'all had a big comeback last night. Because they could have stayed Alexis. It was like 18-24 and now it's been
last. There's one. Alexis handle pressure pretty good. He'd rather have the ball in my hand.